Ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to talk about G4 control of motorized devices. All the motorized devices like projector lift or plasma lift, different type of plasma lift, either up, down, rotating, ceiling, swiveling down, etc. All of them, we can control them either by RS-232, as we can see here, or we can control them using the relays, which is for the power. We just connect the power relay into the right controller and into the right controller here behind. So either we use the 3R or we use the normal relay module to control these devices. Also, we can connect the RS-232, as we said, and RS-IP. And then in this case, we can control all these devices using our iPhone, iPad, etc. Thank you. Thank you for your attention.